should we expect when the first time you guys go against each other?
It's gonna be something else.
War.
It's gonna be something else.
We can be brothers, but on the court we are.
I know.
We're fighters.
It's gonna be something else.
Play the alley-oop. Antetokounmpo.
Inbounding on the baseline, just one to shoot underneath Antetokounmpo. Behind the back shot, he hit it.
Woo! Go get him! Hey! That a boy!
I want to come here to the D-League so I can show, like, I can play with guys who used to play in the league, guys who want to get to the league and a very high level. And the main reason is because I want to play in the NBA.
Welcome to the 2014 NBA Draft.
When I hear my name called and the draft I'm in, it's going to be really emotional.
I'm a little bit nervous. I'm a little bit excited. Everything. I'm just happy. I'm here with my family and whatever God gives us.
Knicks about to make a pick.
With the 51st pick in the 2014 NBA Draft, the New York Knicks select Thanasis Antetokounmpo from Athens, Greece. He last played for the Delaware 87ers. In the NBA Development League.
Brother of Greek Freak.
Yes, sir! Yes, sir!
How you feel, Thanasis?
Feel good, man?
Time to celebrate. You worked hard, you know.
Sure.
I mean, it's an amazing feeling for me. I would really like to say thank you to everybody in the NBA Development League. It helps, like people don't know yet, but it helps a lot of players play. And I think we're gonna see more from the D League.
Guys, how much?
Guys, how much?
Ask.